अस्सलाम वालेकुम, गुड मॉर्निंग। माय नेम इज राजा सलीम अख्तर। वेलकम इन दिस न्यू वीडियो। बिफोर टू वॉच द फर्दर वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल, लाइक द वीडियो, क्लिक ऑन बेल आइकन, शेयर द वीडियोस। Given the vectors A vector is equal to 3i unit vector minus 2j unit vector plus 4k unit vector and B vector is equal to 2i unit vector plus j unit vector plus 3k unit vector, find the magnitude and direction cosines of first part A vector minus B vector and second part 3a vector minus 2b vector. Solution: here A vector is equal to 3i unit vector minus 2j unit vector plus 4k unit vector, B vector is equal to 2i unit vector plus j unit vector plus 3k unit vector. First part A vector minus B vector equal to A vector equal to 3i unit vector minus 2j unit vector plus 4k unit vector minus B vector 2i unit vector plus j unit vector plus 3k unit vector. After subtracting, we have equal to 3 minus 2i unit vector minus 2 minus 1 minus 3j unit vector plus 4k unit vector minus 3k unit vector equal to k unit vector. A vector minus B vector magnitude equal to 1 square 1 plus minus 3 square 9 plus 1 square 1 under root equal to 11 under root. Answer: therefore, direction cosines of A vector minus B vector are 1 over 11 under root, comma minus 3 over 11 under root, comma 1 over 11 under root. Answer: note it. Second part, 3A vector minus 2B vector can be written as equal to 3 into A vector 3i unit vector minus 2j unit vector plus 4k unit vector minus 2 into B vector equal to 2i unit vector plus j unit vector plus 3k unit vector. It can be written as equal to 9i unit vector minus 6j unit vector plus 12k unit vector minus 4i unit vector minus 2j unit vector minus 6k unit vector. It can be written as equal to 9i unit vector minus 4i unit vector equal to 5i unit vector minus 6j unit vector minus 2j unit vector equal to minus 8j unit vector plus 12k unit vector minus 6k unit vector equal to 6k unit vector. Therefore, 3a vector minus 2b vector magnitude equal to 5 square 25 plus minus 8 square 64 plus 6 square 36 under root equal to 125 under root equal to 5 into 5 under root. Answer: therefore, direction cosines of 3a vector minus 2b vector are 5 over 5 into 5 under root, comma minus 8 over 5 into 5 under root, comma 6 over 5 into 5 under root, or it can be written as equal to 1 over 5 under root, comma minus 8 over 5 under root, comma 6 over 5 under root. Answer: